It's the curious case of lawn-based larceny that's left residents in one Welsh village feeling very, very confused.
For the past few weeks, a number of gnomes and ornaments have gone missing from gardens in Trimsaren. To find out more, we sent Josie Gibson to investigate. Good morning, Josie.
Good morning, Phil. Good morning, Holly. Josie Gibson here, a.k.a. Sherlock Gnomes. Now, I'm here in Carmarthenshire, South Wales, to investigate the disappearance of these gorgeous garden gnomes. Now, the situation here is there's a serial garden thief taking these beautiful porcelain, beautiful figurines. Now, the porcelain poacher is still a gnome and at large. I'm joined by one of the victims, Naomi Wilmot. Naomi, I'm so sorry that you've had to go through this.
Thank you.
Now, can you tell me what has actually been taken?
Two of my seven dwarfs disappeared on separate evenings, and also another gnome that wasn't connected to this particular group went missing.
Okay, so who out of the seven dwarves are missing?
Doc and Sleepy.
Sleepy?
Sleepy.
Sleepy, he must have been sleeping.
He was asleep.
No, sorry, I had to throw that one in. So how does it make you feel knowing that two of your garden gnomes are out there all alone?
Very sad, because as you can see, the rest of them are missing and they're part of the family. And we just want them back.
OK, if you had anything to say to this horrible thief, what would it be?
You've spoilt the fun of the local children. I have all my gnomes in my garden for the local children. So when they walk past, they can have a look into the garden and it brings a smile to their faces, especially at the moment. And it's just not the same just having five dwarfs.
Now, while I'm down here doing my detective work, you've also got another confession to make, haven't you, Naomi?
I do, yes.
And what would that be?
That I've always had a crush on Philip Schofield.
Always had a crush on Philip Schofield. And you used to keep posters in your bedroom.
Yes, I had posters in my bedroom of Philip Schofield.
And are you still in love with him now?
Yes.
You're still in love with Philip Schofield. There we go.
My
detective work is just beyond amazing. There we go. So back to you in the studio. I'm going to be here carrying on with my gnome investigations. And believe me, I will get to the bottom of this.
Yeah, I mean, I guess if anybody has any information on these gnomes, then they should get in touch.
Definitely.
And we could maybe reunite the two dwarves.
I thought Naomi was going to knock one over there for a second.
So did I. I thought she was nearly going to be another man down.
Lots of love, Naomi. And thank you.